evening, lads. This idea, if you may, is heavily inspired by Deep Pocket Monster. All the similarities are there, with only three exceptions. My binder is not skyscraper size, I don't have a time limit to finish this, and I am starting from zero, meaning I do not have any spare cards lying around. But that is what it will make this journey interesting to document. So a quick rundown of this challenge. Film every single pack opening and collect every single Pokémon in this one binder, sorted by Pokedex number. Doesn't matter what rarity it is, from which set or in which language. As long as it is the Pokémon we are looking for. In the meantime, if we get an upgraded version of a Pokémon we already have, we will switch it. And of course, the fuller the binder gets, the harder it will be to collect new entries. That means, at some point I will have to buy singles and do trades. But I will try to do it as little and as later as possible. As you may have noticed, the first booster pack was already open. That is because I bought and opened it without having any ideas doing this video. Another thing to add. You may see me doing weird hand movements or staring at the cards for a good minute. That's because I am yapping. Thank the gods this idea was scrapped and saved you from my very broken English accent. With the power of technology, I can now speak to you as a very distinguished English gentleman. I apologize and I promise you, the next videos will be smoother. For the observant ones, you probably also noticed that I am putting the cards completely wrong in the binder, like a proper dummy. That's because I was counting numbers from the wrong slots. This will go on until the very last booster pack of the second video. Yikes! Another thing that I want to do in this challenge is, even if we manage to pull a very expensive card, put it in the binder. I am also a little bit clueless as to which cards are sought after and expensive. I always check every card after I am done filming though. I will also provide you fine ladies and gentlemen with binder stats in every video, like cards inside, percentage complete and total value of the cards inside the binder. Another thing. Next video will also have sound. It's not a proper booster pack opening video if you can't hear the tearing, if I do say so myself. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the ride.
On every home.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's it for the first episode. No heavy hitters, but we managed to collect 82 cards in the binder. That's 7.9% complete. Out of the 10 booster packs that we opened, only 2 cards were doubles. These are the rest cards that didn't make it into the binder. I'll sort them at some point in a different binder, but I have to think how. A problem for another day. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.